marking the end of the first quarterfinal here at the Liebherr 2017 Men's World Cup in Liège. And with the winner, Ma Long, everybody, Ma Long. Ma Long, that looked like a very difficult match in the end. You were leading 3-0. Koki Niwa is coming back. He's creating pressure for you. What are you thinking? Are you changing your tactic? What did you do?
他说呢，你这场比赛赢下来也不容易，你3-0领先的时候呢，单雨后来第四局追回来了一局，那你当时都想了些什么呢？你是转变了你的一些战术呢，还是说有一些什么别的想法？第四局自己还是8-3领先的时候，无谓失误多了一点，然后第五局上来其实也是落后，还是让自己能够冷静下来，一分一分去打吧。
In the fifth game, I was leading 8-3, but I made some errors. And in the next game, I just focused on that and played one point after another, so I win in the end.
Fantastic. One more question then. You've won the Men's World Cup 2 times already, Halmstad 2015 and Liverpool in 2012. Can you win for the 3rd time here in Liège?
是你之前曾经2次夺得世界杯的冠军嘛，一次是在瑞典，一次是在利物浦，那你对这次在烈日再次捧杯有什么想法吗？自己还没有过多去想这个结果吧，还是一场上拿，因为你要想拿冠军，只有发挥出最好的水平才有可能，所以还是注重每一场比赛吧。
I haven't thought that much about the final because I have to play one match after another. I need to focus on each and every single match to win in the end.
Fantastic. Always the professional. Toujours le professionnel. Ladies and gentlemen, Ma Long, the first player into the semi-final here at the Liebherr 2017 Men's World Cup. Ma Long.